I've been feeding my dogs Purina ONE, SmartBlend for years. Recently it's been thought that Grubber might have a sensitive digestive tract, so I bought basically the same food, but probiotic, as it says it worked well, at least no worse, but I didn't continue with it because I've not found it locally and I feel silly getting dog food in the mail. He's now testing Purina Pro Plan HA, available only the veterinarians for a couple of months. Both Purina products obviously, and they're great. When I purchased this item I was beyond excited about it. My newly adopted dog, 4-year small breed, was fed something like this when he was at our local HSPA. I decided to purchase this because he seemed to enjoy the sample pack so much more than the $8 diet food package. Well, after a few meals he just wouldn't eat it. I tried mixing it with dog gravy, small cuts of chicken, bone broth, water, you name it. I tried it, now he absolutely refuses to eat it and I'm so disappointed that I wasted all this food. I wouldn't recommend you get this large package right away. I'd get a small package and give that to your dog and see if they actually like it beyond a week. Newbie mistake that won't happen again for me. I'll update if my little one decides he does want to eat it later on. We rescued a shepherd, they're known for sensitive stomachs. This poor girl was a little more than a year when rescued. She had never been in a house, had regular meals, clean water or contact with humans. She was a nervous wreck for a while and threw up a lot. Talked to vet and switched her to this and saw an immediate improvement. I think not being sick to her stomach all the time helped facilitate her adjustment. She's doing great now and is a very healthy weight.